the right body posture is really important, because we need to align our feet on the knees, on the torso, and then comes your shoulders and your head. So if everything is aligned, then it will be very easy for you to dance and you will avoid any such body injuries. Okay, so let's start with the body posture here. You will have your feet like this, same in the V shape. Okay, always have a fist difference, because you normally wear an anklet when you dance in Kathak, and the anklet should not rub with each other. Do not have it this way, otherwise it will not look elegant when you dance. So have it like this. There is an imaginary axis, center axis, going on from your head to the toe. Right? You need to rotate around that axis. So we'll take that in mind and we stand like this, our torso tucked in, the back straight, the shoulders down, the ears aligned to the shoulder, not tilted here and there, but the straight, your eyes in the center, your chin 90 degrees tight, and your hands goes like this. This is your home position. So if we go out of our house, we come back there. So same way, this is the home position. We do any actions, we again come back to this home position. This posture of the Kathak dance is really important to maintain throughout the dance. And with that, we can start dancing now.